I just walked in here because, this house is a piece of shit. Sorry, I mean, it's the truth. The truth hurts. What my mother always said. Tell the bitch you're mad at me, but okay.
I'm still wanting to know who the fuck you are.
Oh, James. I know who you are. I got a job for you. See, this person has been giving me some problems. You know, he's hitting my end, and it's just really bugging me out. I had a friend of mine I was going to ask to do this, but, well, John, let's just say he's in expense right now, so. And he told me about another one, Ace. Yeah, that's a phone number. Yeah, I know what kind of dude hires hitman anyway. Anyway, this man I need to tell you about, he needs to die.
Why, like, want me to take him to KFC or something?
No.
If them bones get in your throat, you'd die instantly.
At least you choke on a cock. But, no. Meaning, slit him, cut him, shoot him. Anything. He just needs to die. Poison him. Choke him with your cock. I don't care.
I'm not gonna do that.
I don't know. I mean, you have your fetishes and I have mine. Typical hentai. Pretty cool.
So, where exactly is this so-called bitch you want me to do? I need some information.
His name is the Devil. Yeah, kind of odd name. But anyway, he's in New Zealand. So, one minute. Yeah. I already got a plane ticket for you. So, it's in your vehicle. It's all ready to go.
So, how much exactly are you willing to pay for this guy?
Well, we want it done quickly, at least in a day and a half, so
15k? What the fuck? No. Add an extra 25 to that and you got a deal.
$25?
25k!
Okay, 25k.
Alright.
That's all I'm gonna give you though.
What?
Yeah, you said add another. I'm just adding five more to the equation, man.
Fuck it. Alright. But if I don't get my 25k, I'm gonna come out and you and me are gonna have a really big conversation. It's gonna involve a toilet and some spark plugs.
Kinky.
You fucking sick son of a bitch.
That's what my ex-wife said. But she's dead now. I didn't kill her. It was the liposuction. She wanted
fuck it. I'm done with this conversation. I'll go kill your punk bitch. Fuck you.
That was easy.